Mr. President, are you confident infrastructure will pass?